Ferret update. Bubbles and I went back to the pet store to visit our ferret today. He's like, mom, I don't know about this. As much as I would love a ferret, I take getting a new animal very seriously, and I just don't think we have the room to give the ferrets what they need. However, it's good for the ferrets to be handled. He said I can visit anytime I want.